threats in Vladimir's. We all know the dangers that lurk outside our gates.
I want to do my sworn duty. I want to protect my best friend from danger. And I want a life to call my own.
I would never bet against you, Rose Hathaway.
You should see me in the crowd.
You must prepare Lyssa for a new role as the head of the Dragomir family.
And Rose?
She'll do her duty.
I'm the royal princess that needs protecting. Rose gives and gives, and I take and take.
But I can be a leader who ruled not just for the Dwarves, but for all citizens.
Whether you wear the crown or not, you have the power to change things.
You should see me in the crown.
There's something strange happening.
I think I can help you.
Christian is a non-starter for a lot of people.
I'll be discreet.
Of course I want to put you first, but I can't.
You can either be guardian or friend, not both.
What's the game plan?
You know me? More of a roll with the punches kind of girl.
A ruler is not just any monarch. Leadership requires sacrifice for the greater good.
I need to fight. We need to fight.
They must be willing to give everything they have. We deserve a better future.
She's my family. I would die for her.
Wait till the world is mine.